What is up, guys? Titan here, and I'm back with another video. And I guess, welcome to something different. Now, every grief or raid doesn't really work out the way you want it to. So pretty much, you take an L, and for whatever amount of hours you were just PvPing for. And of course, something like that doesn't really make it into a video. But sometimes, there are those times where you can truly say GG at the end of a fight. And this is one of those times. Now, this was streamed on my Twitch, and this happened to be one of those things where I streamed and I recorded at the same time, which doesn't really happen because it's, I guess, quote-unquote, expensive. You know, it puts a lot more stress on my computer, it takes up hard drive space and whatnot. And so, if you don't already follow me on Twitch, make sure you guys do that because you're basically missing out on, I guess, free content. Now let me introduce a new series called Final Stand. For those who don't know my playstyle, I fight till the end. When tribes see that they usually can't continue fighting, they start pulling off the server. But I like to stay in PvP till the end. Some of you guys have seen this in the past in my insane Giga Grief video. There are times where I've been told to leave the server like hours before, like, you know, the whole entire PvP session has ended. But, like, I just never left. I have always stayed and fought till the very end. One more thing that I'd like to mention is that this video is a lot longer than usual. I kind of want to make it calm and show the good, bad, and the ugly of the final hold. I think in this video, there are no comms. It's just my stream music and some PvP. But, like I said, nice, calm, and I guess decently lengthy video for you guys to enjoy. And if you do enjoy it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.